Hey guys, Chris and Britt from Teed Up here, and we've been testing a new racket from Prince, and it's called the Twistpower X100, and Twistpower refers to this unique twisted throat design. We've been out on the court hitting it quite a bit today, as well as the weeks prior. Britt, what do you think from the ground stroke perspective? Your thoughts on this racket?
Yeah, well, I've always been a big fan of Prince rackets. Used it in juniors, high school, so I was really excited to get out and see how I felt. Now, it is a 290-gram unstrung racket, so I wasn't sure if it'd be a little bit lighter than what I'm used to. But on the ground strokes, I got that easy power. It was really easy to swing, easy to generate spin and depth for the ball. So really, I enjoyed it, especially on some angled cross courts.
Yeah, I agree with you. I thought getting depth was really easy with it, and it's a fairly soft feeling racket, and so it doesn't feel like necessarily like a racket that's gonna have a lot of inherent power in it, but it does. I found nice, easy access to depth, good spin, and it's a very fast and maneuverable racket, and so it was easy to get the racket around the ball and hit some nice angles. Now, when you're coming up to net, what did you think?
Yeah, well, since I've used the Prince before, I love that Prince feel, and I really did like it up in net. I was unsure about the weight, 290, with the grams or 290 grams, it was a little light, but I thought that for its weight, it was pretty stable. Not the most stable racket, but I could get that racket in place and I could kind of punch my volleys where I wanted them to go.
Yeah, that soft feel really transitioned up to the net for me from the baseline. I thought the racket was really comfortable, especially when up against a hard hit passing attempt. I thought the racket played more stable than I expect a racket of this weight to be, and then also just felt very soft at impact, very comfortable. My volleys felt pretty dialed in. I was finding my targets with no problems.
Yeah, when it came to serves for me, I really liked how I could generate that racket head speed. I could get the racket up and over my head, and I could do it consistently. Sometimes when a racket's too heavy, I can get fatigued, especially throughout a match. So I could feel myself being able to consistently get that racket head speed, which translated to power and spin. And my balls are landing deep in the service box, which was a nice bonus.
Yeah, for me, it was an easy racket to use on serve. I actually prefer a heavier racket on serve because I don't have a huge serve and I like to use the mass of the racket just to give me a bit more pop. And obviously with this one, I'd have to add some weight to do that, but it's light, it's fast, comes around super quickly. So I was getting good spin, just maybe not the weight I would like to get behind my first serve. Now let's talk about returns. What did you think?
Well, I'm a big fan of hitting any racket with returns, and this one was no different. I like to stand up inside the baseline to hit my returns, and so with this one, I could get the racket out in front and I could block that ball back on a first serve, but I really like taking those big cuts on the second serve and aiming for big targets, and or sometimes even aiming right down the middle, right back at the opponent. Sometimes I find that's the best shot, and with this one, I could do it. Like you said, I probably would like a little bit more weight to get a little bit more stable feel against some of the big hitters so I wouldn't have that twisting, but nonetheless, still fun to hit with.
Yeah, I liked this one. I actually did a couple of sabers with this racket because it is so light and fast. You can sneak in, take the ball early. It's so maneuverable, and you can just get out of the way of the incoming serve and then hit a nice chip return and follow it in to the net, and I did like volleying with it too. When I was taking more of a cut of the ball from, you know, closer to the baseline, I thought it played great, good to access the spin. Again, I would probably weight it up a bit, but I just like slightly heavier rackets than this. But in stock form, the comfort was there, the spin was there, and definitely lots of maneuverability. Final thoughts for you.
You know, it's one of those rackets that I think can go to a wide range of players, whether you're a more doubles specialist or singles. I think you could really find some benefits out of this racket.
Yeah, for me, one of the things I was concerned about was I have a one-handed backhand, so my left hand is in the throat of the racket, and I was wondering how that twisted throat was gonna feel in my hand, but it felt very natural. I quickly forgot about that and just enjoyed the racket for what it was, which I thought was a nice, comfortable, soft-playing racket with superb maneuverability.
Well, I think that wraps up our first impressions of this Prince Twistpower X100 racket. We both enjoyed it. For more information on this racket or any others, please head to tenniswarehouse.com.